That seemed about right.
Look out!
Oh my.
Done! Now or never! Let's kill this thing!
Luke! On his back!
Yeah, I don't think that was anywhere fucking near me. Shut up.
Look out!
Oh my.
Done! Now or never! Let's kill this thing!
Yeah, Dal, just stand there, mate. It's fine.
Come on!
Stand there, mate. It's alright. That door works. Oh, I thought it was like a sequence thing that I can't be hurt. Tag it. No. Can I throw a grenade at it? No. I'm just going for a swim.
Look out!
Oh, shut the fuck up.
Look! On his back! Kate! It knows where you are! There's a kid! Shoot his back!
There's no, like, power weapons or... pretty much good. Right, so...
Oh shit, I didn't even know it went in water. You fucking dirty bitch.
Look out! Oh my.
Oh, shut up. Shut the fuck up! I was...
came here to make things better, but I made them worse.
And you're sure what you saw is real?
It was real.
Okay, then maybe she'll, I don't know, I mean, help us somehow.
She would, if she could. But she's not my mother anymore.
Then who is she?
Their queen.
Come on. Time to get out of here. If they've really got their queen, and Nas is right about what happens next, we need a new plan.
No, we need the old plan. We need the Hammer of Dawn.
Oh, thank God.
Looks like you need a ride.
How'd you find us?
You think I'm gonna give you a one-of-a-kind piece of tech without the ability to track it to the center of the planet?
Yeah, fine. And speaking of one-of-a-kinds, help me hook up this skip.
You find what you're looking for?
Yeah. And now we need to kill it.
Is she, you know, all right?
Not really. But let me ask you something. How long would it take to get the Hammer of Dawn up and running?
Funny you should ask. The data drive you found months ago about the UIR?
Yeah?
Interesting stuff.
Interesting how?
You'll see. And lucky for us, I have an old UIR contact. Take us home, Sam.
Got it, sweet cheeks.
Welcome to Vasgar, home to the Union of Independent Republic's secret space program.
Never been in UIR territory before.
You still haven't. Vasgar was independent. The UIR had the pleasure of occupying... excuse me, liberating this glorious land.
Okay, remember how I told you only pissed off nomads lived out here now? Meet Garen Paddock, the most pissed off and nomadic of them all.
This is your old UIR contact?
Two things I dislike, Baird. The cog and children. You've brought me both.
Two things I dislike? Old men and deserts. And yet, here we are.
I like this one. Follow me.
So, it turns out the UIR space program went way beyond what the cog publicly revealed. Somewhere in this cosmodrome here, there's a rocket loaded with functional Hammer of Dawn satellites. I think we can get the entire system back online and start hitting the swarm where they live.
If the UIR has satellites during the Pendulum Wars, why didn't you use them?
The politicians wanted their armistice. Launching those satellites would have guaranteed another century of war. But still, some in our military tried to launch.
It kinda triggered a small civil war, actually.
So we know this Cosmodrome's layout. Where are the satellites?
Try the rocket hangar. Here.
And the wind flares are too severe to fly over that desert. So that's where your skiff comes in.
Question. How do we know these satellites are still functioning? Or if they're even compatible with ours?
Answer. We don't. And that's where you come in.
Unless you're too cowardly, or stupid. Hardwick.
Man, who is that?
A friend, believe it or not. But for now, get to know the layout of that place. There's a good chance most of it's buried in sand. Oh, and come and see me before you go.
Notice the part where no one's sure this will work.
I don't care. We'll make it work. We have to.
Maybe it's time you told me exactly what you saw on that machine.
It's not what I saw. It's what I felt. They have a queen now. They're not gonna stop. Look, I woke her up. So I have to stop her.
Yeah, but this isn't all on you. Come on, let's just go see Baird.
Good, you're here. Grab this module off the table. Jack's about due for an upgrade. You know, that module isn't going to install itself. Just saying. Yeah, we don't exactly have all the time in the world for this. A couple days ago, I sent Paddock a care package. Some DBs and some leeches.
Intriguing. Potentially disastrous, but intriguing.
Thank you. See, the way you described Niles' machine gave me an idea. I call it Hijack. Go ahead. Try it out. Show him what you got, Jack.
Whoa, you figured out how to override the hive mind?
No. Jack just floods their brains with voltage. It's crude, doesn't last long, but it works.
So which swarm can we use it against?
Well, our test subject data is limited, obviously, but... you know what? Go nuts out there. See what happens. Oh, one more thing. Stop by and see Paddock before you go. He's out front.
One more thing, Bear. Once we get this hammer up, I need to know if I can rely on you.
Don't worry about that. This time, we're gonna do it right.
You know what happened to Lizzie in the convoy? It wasn't your fault.
Kind of you to say, but I'm the one who pushed the button. I had a bad feeling about it. I didn't want to do it, but I did. So that's on me.
Speaking of, all that, have you seen JD around lately?
Try my best not to, kid.
Hey, Baird. What's this Guardian doing here?
Oh, just futzing around with its shield generators.
Hey, did you hear that Paddock guy's accent? It's Garasso.
Yeah, and?
And they kind of had a rep back in the day. Torture, war crimes.
Remember where I come from, the COG had the same rep.
Come have a look, children. Until a few weeks ago, we were holding out fine against your so-called swarm. Then everything changed. They got smarter. Suddenly, they were wearing armor, and they started making these. Take one, if you want.
So, you all have been fighting the swarm alone?
Yes, which is why I agreed to let Bear come here. We help you with your rocket launch. You help us take back our land. Speaking of which, our water supply's been cut off. We've been trying to restore it, but your swarms made that difficult, to say the least.
Getting the hammer up's our priority, but say we help. What do you need?
Our water tower. You'll pass it on the way up. Haven't heard from my people there in a while. Could be nothing, could be something. Check in if you can.
All right.
And now the big question. Are you children really prepared for this? Because your skiff's ready on the runway, and the desert awaits.
New weapons, new armor. You're changing.
Some training at Deadlands back in MCS. Let me know if you want a few desert points.
You know, only one of us grew up in a city, and it wasn't me. I think I can handle it.
Okay.
Runway's through here. Here to stop us.
Actually,
because you can't.
Kate,
maybe you should try listening for once.
Kate, I'm listening.
Yeah, well, don't bother. I'm done.
Okay, because I'm here to help if you'll have me.
I'm sorry, what?
Dad told me about Mount Kadar, what you learned, and look, I know you don't trust me. After everything that happened, what I've done, I don't blame you.
So what does Jen think about you being here?
Jen doesn't know.
Really?
And let me guess, he's here to pitch in too?
Yeah. Turns out, Foz isn't so bad.
No, I am, actually. You just got used to me.
Who the hell are they?
Friends. They'll be joining us.
Yeah? I don't like them.
Shocker.
You want these two along? Fine. But I deal with you, not them.
You good with that?
Like I said, I'm here to help. Baird.
Come on then. Let's hop in that Raven and find some satellites.
No, Raven. The wind flares out there will kill you.
So what? We walk there.
Hey man, if you want to walk, feel free. But we got other plans.
Oh, it's not that skiff, is it?
Okay, man. Before we go, I got a bone to pick. A big one.
Sure. Pick away.
You lied to me. And then, after you got hurt, you pushed us away. Like we didn't even know you.
Look, I haven't exactly been myself, Del. I know that.
So who showed up today?
Your friend.
For what it's worth, I tried to convince him to embrace Dark JD. But something about you two brings out the best in him.
Let's move it.
All right. We'll just wait here.
I'm guessing that's the water tower paddock mission.
We're gonna check it out.
What did paddock say they're doing here?
Trying to get their water supply back online. Think we just discovered the problem! Swarm!
So let's get in there and clean them out!
On high.
Shit, they're really dug in up here.
they're doing here?
Trying to get their water supply back online. Think we just discovered the problem! Swarm!
So let's get in there and clean them out!
Snipers on high!
Shit! They're really dug in up here!
What did Paddock say they're doing here?
Trying to get their water supply back online.
We just discovered the problem! Swarm!
So let's get in there and clean them out!
Just discovered the problem! Swarm!
So let's get in there and clean them out!
tower's clear. Nice work. Someone's in there. I'm taking this.
Enough's enough. Let's get her out of there.
You gonna let her out? I mean, she sounds a little crazy, but...
Come on, out. There's no one in here. Oh, cute trick. Guess that's how you survived.
Namira! Koge koi! Okran posi durtini opsa fascist!
I'm not really hearing gratitude here.
All right, Delta. Grab anything useful. Then we head out. Saved one of your engineers at the water tower. She was a handful.
Oh, her. So she survived. That's wonderful. Well, we still need help. Check the pump station and the old docks. We're drilling for groundwater.